I'm a U.S. citizen and I support the DREAM Act.